This started going really good if you talk about it. And how the things are happening. As you can see, 12 teams still surviving. But man, fixes, I told you, if anything, slot circles are a curse for this area. But now the fights should be happening anytime soon. I mean, but how long will this fight happen? Because the fight, if a player has run in, can they just go for it? Because TRS, again, another impressive team if we talk about the circuit. They won the fights, even if we're talking about PMCOs and PMPL scrims. They won each and every fight if we go for it. Now let's see how it comes up. Because 7Seas, again, if we talk about Vikendi, we talk about 7Seas.
Yeah, of course, we can never rule them out. But DRS, they've got a lot on line right now. They're doing really good on the point standings. Now, Mimo lodging that Molly in, and well, nothing has happened so far. But Mimo, I won't fear to chime in inside this particular fight. And DRS, they're still holding on. Those smokes are being just that one barrier between DRS and 7Seas. They haven't committed to the push yet, but well, I want the remainder of the players closing in. What is Fear doing at such a far distance? Smokey V2 has come in closer, but Hungry Box, he is up ahead, up above in that compound, watching everything, collecting every single possible information he can collect, and he's relaying. Now, Fear comes into the fight. Now, we will see this battle breaking out inside the small compound, and it certainly has. And now, Gyalzen will get that first knock onto its Fear before Mimo trading it off. Now, Mimo is going on for another spray, gets a second one. Mimo, he's obliterating every single person out there. And well, now, 7Seas, they are in complete control of the fight as Gyalzen still somehow has got a lot of metal. He's taken two down. What is happening, Ocean?
Gyalzen, can you actually finish this off for yourself? What is happening? I mean, the situation has turned to different tides. 7Seas versus TRS. Who's going to be the last team standing, the last man standing? As we see, what's happening is that Hungry Box is hungry for the kill, but can he take those kills for his meal? Can he? No, he cannot. As Gyalzen does the impressive one, he loses two, but can he go for the final revive as Mafia Ninja needs one from his brother?
And look at this. Pain Element also are going to join the party. And well, is he aware about it? Does you got me holding, holding.